Gorgeous ball from Dybala. Getting in the way, Valencia. They know what's at stake. Just a point required to guarantee their passage through to the knockout stages. We'll have it live on EA TV. Good evening, everyone. Is it going to be a story of bianconeri joy? We shall find out shortly. Turin is the city in question, the home of Juve. I'm Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And the chances there for Juventus to make certain that they will be in the knockout stages of the UEFA Champions League. It is Juventus versus Manchester United.
Yeah, Juve find themselves in the position where if all goes well tonight, they'll confirm their place in the Champions League knockout stages. And you have to say they will have deserved it. They're an experienced unit. We know that. We know how they defend, but they've scored some goals too.
You never really know, Lee, if it's going to come off when you hit it on the volley in that fashion.
Yeah, hero to zero. When he struck that, you think, wow, and then all of a sudden you realise where it's gone.
Matic couldn't protect the ball. Cristiano Ronaldo. And playing it through the defence. And a goal here from Douglas Costa.
Well, here's the replay. I'm sure the keeper will be looking at his defenders, but what can they do? It's a lovely strike off his laces in the back of the net.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? And they're back playing again. Juve with the lead here. Lingard. This is Jones. On the ball, Jesse Lingard. So a throw in here. Now Khedira. It's been given away here by Ronaldo. It wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance for the lad. He'll keep pushing away try and get that equaliser.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Is he going to punish them here? Now, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. Dybala. And now Ronaldo. And he has been ruled offside here. Can't have been by an awful lot.
Oh, I'm not so sure, but the linesman's got a better view than I have.
With Dybala carrying a genuine threat here,
And it's fallen for Ronaldo.
Oh, he's missed the chance to extend their advantage.
Oh, a golden opportunity to really put the game to bed.
Nemanja Matic has it. Matic on the ball. Space and time for the cross. And cleared away. Dybala just couldn't keep it. Pogba, what can he do here? Here's Alexis Sanchez. Can they square the game? Going for power there, but just too much elevation on the short lead.
Yeah, over the bar, Derek, with pace. He's a little unlucky.
Dybala. Juventus keep possession, and it's positive possession. What can they do from this position? Alexis Sanchez. Paul Pogba. Now it's Alexis Sanchez. And they'll have to throw it back in play. Nemanja Matic has it. Mazar. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. With Dybala, and Dybala gives it a go!
What a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage.
The delivery, well thumped clear. Juve throw in forthcoming. Khedira, crossing possibilities. Pjanic, keeper's contribution, but what next? Possibilities for Douglas Costa, and the referee has given the corner. So many scope here for them to add to their lead. Into the centre of the box. Well, clattered away. Will there be a tangible end product? And here's Blaise Matuidi. Now, what can he do here? And now Douglas Costa. Powerful enough, but not precise enough.
No, not accurate enough at all. He had other options on as well.
Given away by Manchester United. And it's teed up for Ronaldo. The referee has given a corner. Pjanic firing it over. Well, not quite. Any sort of lead is important. They have the lead. What have you made of it so far?
Well, Juve will be happy if it stays like this for sure. There's still some work.
Excellent vision from Dybala. Cristiano Ronaldo. Splendid save from the keeper. Danger averted.
Yeah, he didn't have long to react to that, but you have to praise his reflexes there.
Well, that was goalkeeping at his best, Derek. What a save that was.
Jesse Lingard. It's going to be United's free kick. Lingard. Manchester United getting players forward and moving the ball around. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. Sanchez ready. And heading it just over the bar.
Yeah, he thinks he's in, he thinks he's scored, and it's just over the bar.
Jesse Lingard. Given away by Manchester United. Well, you always want to stamp your ticket for the knockout stages as early as possible in the group phase. And if... Second half is underway here, and Manchester United are behind. Jesse Lingard. Lukaku. Romelu Lukaku now. Lingard ready to fire. It could be up for grabs. And now this is Lingard. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Juan Mata. Teamwork might be the key. Antonio Valencia in possession. And up there is Alexis Sanchez. Just wanted to get it out of there. The ball with Valencia. Mata. Lingard. Well, not a cross that will live long in the memory. Goal kick. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, Derek, you're right. He has played well, and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
It's a substitution for Juventus. It's with Dybala. Good tackle. Romelu Lukaku now. Well, that is how to run at defenders. They have the sixth sense to know what to do and win it back. Now regaining possession for his side, cleverly. Nemanja Matic has it. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Douglas Costa. They've given it away. Romelu Lukaku. Crossing possibilities. Antonio Valencia in possession. Dybala. And the defender takes care of business. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. It's with Dybala. And options in the centre. And they jam. Pjanic. Juve throw-in forthcoming. Alexandro now. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. The ball with Valencia. Nemanja Matic has it. Romelu Lukaku now. Well, he's outplayed and outfought him. Juventus have given it away. This is Jones. Nemanja Matic has it. Lukaku. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. And United will switch things around personnel-wise. Dybala. Juventus, the old lady, they know how to keep the ball. What can they do from here? Throw-ins given. João Cancelo. Possibilities for Douglas Costa. Excellent defending, just couldn't quite keep it in play. It'll be a corner. Firing it over. A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. Here's a change for Manchester United. Emre Can now. Romelu Lukaku now. Marouane Fellaini. Massar. Lukaku. Romelu Lukaku. Cross towards that far post. And it's in! A goal for Manchester United, who find themselves now level. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Douglas Costa. Clattered away. Martial. Massa. Romelu Lukaku now. And Alexis Sanchez. And Martial. A poor cross, all things considered. Here's Alexis Sanchez. Almost his second goal of this match, but the goalkeeper had his own views on that subject.
Well, he'd be looking for a brace, the striker, not to be on that occasion.
This is Chris Smalling. Eric Bailly. And so that is going to be that, the final whistle here. And they're in a pretty comfortable position, because not only have they booked a place in the knockout stages, it's still...
Mi piace con lei della flora. In altre città d'Europa tenerla da dietro e sbanfare la Roma.